Hey everybody, John Nelson with Haas Automation here today to talk to you about the M88 and M73 M codes, how they may be slowing down your cycle times and what you can do to speed up programs on your Haas mill. M88 is the command to turn on through spindle coolant. M73 is the command to turn on through tool air blast. Most programmers and CAM post processors will start a tool path after a tool change by positioning the X and Y axes and then starting the spindle. The following block will apply a tool length offset as they approach the workpiece. Next, they turn on the coolant through spindle coolant or even through tool air blast and then start cutting. Fine, right? Actually, no. If you watch this run, you'll notice that the machine stops the spindle before turning on through spindle coolant or through tool air blast and then restarts the spindle. This is because there's a seal that needs to make contact with the top of the spindle motor shaft when using either of these options. That seal cannot make contact while the spindle motor is rotating. The M88 and M73 codes automatically stop the spindle if it's rotating when they're called. This causes two dwells in program execution, one when the spindle starts to accelerate to speed and another when the spindle decelerates to a stop. If the programmed RPM is high, this can result in several seconds of unnecessary dwells. The solution is to remove the M3 or M4 spindle start command along with the programmed S value to the block just after the block of code with the M88 or M73. When the program is formatted like this, we save a second at 5,000 RPM. If the RPM is 10,000, we save 2 seconds. And if we're running TSC at speeds higher than about 12,000 RPM, this format can save you 3 seconds every time that tool runs. Pay attention to how you or your post-processor format M codes for through-spindle coolant and through-tool air blast operations and start saving cycle time today. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.